Hello friends, last week I updated a new Photoshop update. It comes with the new welcome window. Adobe has released 24.5, the latest version of the image editing and digital painting software. A separate beta build of the software adds generative fill, a new object replacement and background generation system powered by Firefly, Adobe's new generative AI toolset. The update adds plus adjustment presets, the removal tool, a new AI-powered object removal system, a new contextual taskbar, and improvements to the gradient tool. First, I start with the new adjustment presets. So I have opened a new image of the lake scene on the Photoshop workspace. You will find the adjustment presets on the properties panel. If it is not appeared, you can bring it by going Windows and check the properties. I opened a landscape image, so I am selecting the preset under the landscape folder of the presets. So I selected first from here. You can also find a cinematic folder. So I am going to select cinematic preset. You can also have an option of a creative presets. As you select any of preset, your image will be changed according to the preset thumbnail and layer will be created in the layer panel. It means you can change each adjustment by using mask. Your original image is remaining same and each adjustment will be made in non-destructive way. I am adjusting few adjustments here according to my requirement. You can do the same according to your taste or need. Now come to the very important feature is a new removal tool. This removal tool uses artificial intelligence and machine learning to remove people, objects or distractions from your photos simply by painting over them. Like magic, the removal tool's AI replaces unwanted objects with the new and realistic content that blends seamlessly into the image as if the object was never there. I am opening a new image on Photoshop workspace. I have selected the removal tool resident under the spot healing brush. I painting over the plate. You can see the plate was removed and the new realistic texture was added in the place of the plate. It is a simple remover. So I am opening a new complex image. Let's see what happened. So I selected a bench just behind the girl and it is removed and the same floor added in the place of the bench. And another bench is showing behind the hair of the girl. I think it will be complex to remove. Let's go select the bench with the removal tool. After completing the selection, bench was removed successfully. The best part of the removal is that hair was not affected. The small portion are still remaining, those are in between the hair. So I zoomed the specific area and selected that area with the hair. You can see where unwanted area removed, there is no effect on the hair. It is because the AI replaces unwanted objects with the new and realistic content that blends seamlessly into the image as if the object was never there. See before and after. A minor adjustment needed. You can also use the removal tool for hair also. Normally I use healing brush or stamp tool for that. But this tool is better. The difference between the tools lies in the how the program chooses new pixels to replace the problem area. With the healing brush, you identify the replacement pixels. Click on the clean area holding the option key in the Mac and Alt key in the Windows. This tells Photoshop to use these pixels in place of the problem ones. Now I am testing its result on the parallel object. So I have uploaded a new image. You can see here a company logo of the stock photography is showing. So I use tool here and where the logo bar removed, then AI added. Then there AI added realistic floor. But I face issue here, lines are not parallel. But it is not a big issue. I used a warp tool to rectify them. You can see three poles in this image. Before removing them in the normal way, we remove them with the straight selection. For doing the same, go to the top option bar, uncheck the box remove after each stroke. After enabled, the fill is applied as soon as you complete a single stroke with the tool. When disabled, the fill is applied after checking, after clicking the apply button, allowing for the multiple strokes of the brush on the object before applying the fill. So select the top of the pole and hold shift button till the end pole will be selected in the straight line. So I am selecting two poles by holding shift button. You can see the both poles are selected but not removed. As you will click on the tick on the top option bar, both selection will be removed in the straight way. AI did the great job by removing the added realistic contents. Here I find small issue in the car alloy wheel. It is not showing realistic. So I need to correct it. I also able to remove logo imprint on the image. You can also use this for the skin retouching. So I opened a new image of a woman with the spots on the face. Normally we use healing brush for it. The healing brush tool is another tool in the Photoshop that can be used to remove unwanted objects from an image. It works by the sampling pixels from around the area you want to remove and blending them with the surrounding pixels to create a seamless patch. But removal tool uses artificial intelligence to remove people, objects or distractions from your photos simply by painting over them. The AI replaces unwanted objects with the new and realistic content that blends seamlessly into the image as if the object was never there. It did a great job in skin retouching. Normally we use frequency separation technique. Frequency separation technique separates the texture of an image from the color and tone. This allows you to work on the texture and color separately, making it easier to retouch skin without affecting the overall tone of the image. It is a more advanced technique that requires some practice to master. Both techniques have their pros and cons, so it really depends on what you are trying to achieve with your skin retouching. I hope that helps. I have opened another complex picture. We are the woman behind the fence. It always takes very time by using content aware feature and tools. So I am selecting the fence by removing them with straight selection. For doing the same, go to the top option bar, uncheck the box remove after each stroke. After enabled, the fill is applied as soon as you complete a single stroke with the tool. When disabled, the fill is applied after clicking the apply button, allowing for multiple strokes of the brush on the object before applying the fill. It takes time. I am showing you in the fast speed. You can see woman face is not affecting and realistic content replaced on unwanted area. Small minor manual correction need near eye. But rest of the result is surprising. You can see fence removed. And it is like it was never here. See before and after. In last picture, you can see how easy you can remove people on the image. You can see three men working on the Taj Mahal. It is the most beautiful monument of the India. By removing them with this tool, you can see the AI replaces unwanted objects with the new and realistic content that blends seamlessly into the image as if the object was never there. In summary, however, the AI removal tool is not perfect and has some limitations. For example, it may not work well if the object or person is too large or covers a significant part of the image. It may also reduce artifacts or distortions if the surrounding area is not consistent or homogeneous. In some cases, it may require manual adjustments or corrections to achieve the best results. But AI removal tool is a great addition to Photoshop 2023 that can enhance the creativity and productivity of a photo editor. It can help users to achieve their desired results with minimal efforts and maximum satisfaction. So that's all for the today. I will come soon with the new tutorial. Till then, send me feedback and question. I definitely answer your query. Thanks.